No wonder we learned it right at the very end in this whole full picture. So I'm here to tell you, if you're at the Feast of Tabernacles, you made it. You have heard the announcement. You have a pledge. You have a promise. You have a message from God you can carry off with you, an absolute divine assurance of good that you made it.